Love, welcome back to Chill YouTube. Today we have a very exciting video for you guys. The truth about how to really shave your bikini line for no ingrown hairs, no razor burn, and literally just the smoothest skin ever. So if you guys are new to our channel, we actually have the 12 days of Truly going on right now, which means we're posting every single day until the 17th, so 12 days in a row. So for today's challenge, we have a photo competition that's going on right now over on Facebook. Make sure you go over to that platform, go enter it, and we have a really exciting prize. Okay, so I'm gonna be giving you guys my best tips for shaving your bikini line, as well as honestly shaving your legs and anywhere on your body. It's literally the best shaving routine you will ever use. Chef's kiss. So I'm gonna show you guys all my favorite products I like to use for shaving, my routine, and the best tips that I've learned. Let's get into the video. Your pre-shave routine is pretty simple. All I like to do is exfoliate right before I shave anywhere. There is so many benefits to exfoliating. It makes your shave last like 2 times longer. It also really helps to soften the hairs and prevents any irritation while you're shaving, so you have like a better base overall. So I'm gonna show you guys two of my favorite scrubs ever. This is our Smooth Legend pre-shave scrub. This is actually our newest body scrub. It's in our Smooth Legend shave kit. It smells really sweet, kind of like that passion fruit sweet candy scent. Two ingredients that I absolutely am obsessed with in this scrub and why it's so good are the coconut and grape. So coconut, as you guys I'm sure know, like coconut oil is super, super hydrating. It's not going to dry out your skin like I know some exfoliators do. And a coconut actually has healing properties which can help soothe your skin as well as prevent razor bumps. And it's also going to help get rid of ingrown hairs. The grape seed extract in this is really going to help speed cell turnover and collagen. So it's really going to give your skin healthy and refreshed feeling without stripping it of its natural moisture. Other scrub that I really like that I wanted to shout out that I also use quite often is our Blueberry Kush 300 milligram CBD body scrub. It's a very similar consistency to Smooth Legend. It's just going to have a little bit different ingredients. The scrub is actually a little bit larger than our other scrubs, just like for reference. It also has the 300 milligrams of CBD in it, and it has 1,000 blueberries, vegan collagen, organic coconut, and the AHA BHA boost. The coconut is really going to be super hydrating, as well as the CBD, so it's also not going to strip your skin and moisture, and it's going to basically just get rid of all the dead skin cells. I really like to use this scrub on my underarms, and I like to use this scrub on my bikini line. So basically exfoliating before you go in and shave, especially your bikini line, is so crucial. If you aren't exfoliating and you are going in and shaving down there, no pre-routine, you're gonna see a lot of razor burn and ingrown hairs. In my experience, that has happened to me. But I've seen a lot less ingrowns, razor bumps, etc. when I make sure to exfoliate before. We also use exfoliators to get rid of ingrown hairs. So if you guys are experiencing current ingrown hair either on your bikini line or anywhere on your body, I would definitely recommend to exfoliate it and then follow up with an ingrown serum, which I will talk about in a little. Stay tuned. Next up in my shaving routine, I really like to go in with the shave butter. This is literally the ultimate shaving secret. Our shave butters. Really throw your shaving creams away. They really don't give you as good of a shave, and I swear I've seen so many less ingrown hairs and irritation ever since I started using a shave butter. So these are the two shave butters we have here at Truly. My personal fave is Cocoa Cloud, vanilla, coconut milk, argan oil, white tea, and a vitamin E boost. So, so hydrating. And it's this beautiful white swirl. But it smells like coconuts and just so tropical. It looks like a small jar, but you'll only need a small amount to cover the area you're shaving. A shave butter just gives you the perfect base for your razor to go in and glide perfectly smooth across. While you're shaving your bikini line, I would definitely recommend to shave in the direction that your hair grows. If your hair grows downward, I would recommend to shave like down. And then if your hair grows up, shave up, if that makes sense. And then after you go either up or down, you can also, this is a very detailed tutorial. If you still have like some hair that you really can't get by going that direction, go side, like sideways. I would not recommend shaving the opposite direction that your hair grows, if that makes sense. That's when you're going to experience the most irritation and ingrown. So do everything else that you have to do to not do that. Anyways, this is our other shave butter. This is Happy Hairless. Newest shave butter that's also featured in the Smooth Legend shave kit. You can use either one of these shave butters. This also has coconut and grape, so it's going to be super hydrating, going to help speed cell turnover, basically just really nourish your skin. I know sometimes when you use a shaving cream, it make your skin feel stripped and super dry. These actually make your skin feel so hydrated, and it's gonna make you feel like you already applied moisturizer, but you haven't. but you still should, which I'm gonna talk about next. And I also, my other shaving secret is our Truly Beauty razor. This is our pink razor. It says Truly on it. I'm obsessed with it. It has 5 blades on it, and I'm not kidding you guys, it gives you the closest shave ever. This is the only razor that I'll use on my bikini line. Very sturdy, so you can really control it very easily. This is another insider tip, is I also recommend to change your razor blade using a new one every single time that you shave your bikini line, because you wanna have like a really fresh razor. Having a dull razor can really be a cause of irritation. So now I'm going to be talking about my post-shaving routine. So I have pretty sensitive skin, so after I shave, I get out of the shower, I really like to hydrate my body and make sure that it's preventing against ingrowns as well as treating any active ones. Right when I get out of the shower, I like to go in with an anti-blemish serum. One, to prevent against ingrown hairs and body acne. Also can help to treat active ones. This is our Black Jelly Blemish Treatment Body Serum. So many amazing ingredients that are going to treat body acne as well as ingrown hairs. If you are struggling with ingrown hairs on your bikini line, definitely check this out. It has black charcoal, witch hazel, and tea tree oil in it. And if you also shave your butt, this is a great product to use after that, just to prevent buttony and any ingrown hairs as well. So after I go in with the black jelly, I like to go in with another serum for brightening. I can really struggle with dark bikini lines the worst. So this serum has literally saved my life, and I'm so obsessed with it. I know this is a lot of you guys' favorite serum as well. Jelly Booster Pigment Treatment. This is basically going to brighten any dark spots on your skin. It's going to help with hyperpigmentation. Such an amazing product. It has pomegranate extract, vitamin B12, spirulina, and a eucalyptus boost. So it's not only going to soothe your skin, it's also really going to help brighten and get out any bacteria. And I have 2 more steps. These are my personal faves. After I go in with the serum, you're definitely going to need a moisturizer post-shave. It will literally keep your shave lasting longer if you are moisturizing your skin. Our glazed donut after shave oil. This is also featured in our Smooth Legend Shave Kit. It smells like glazed, a warm glazed donut, and it's my favorite product from Truly, if you didn't know. But this product also contains a coconut, grape, passion fruit, lavender, and vitamin E. So not only is it very, very hydrating, super soothing on your skin, and it's kind of going to calm down your skin post-shave if you experience any redness. To follow up with this to hydrate my skin, the bottle actually lasts a long time because there's so much product in here. Final and last step is the Kuka Concentrate. This is an ingrown serum. If you guys at all ever struggled with ingrown hair, you really need to try this product. It's amazing. Basically an ingrown serum, but it's a concentrated version, like a lot smaller than some of our other serums. For reference, product consistency is super, super concentrated. You need a very small amount. Product is literally going to get rid of any ingrown hair. I love to use this on my bikini line ingrown hairs because that's where I experience the hardest ones to go away in that area. This has lavender, tea tree, jojoba, primrose, and an antimicrobial boost in it. Antimicrobial boost is really going to help sink into your skin and take away any bacteria. I think that's really going to give you ingrown hair. So the lavender in this product is honestly my favorite because it unclogs your pores and also regenerates the skin cells, and it soothes irritation even on the most sensitive skin. That's like the last step of my shaving routine. If you guys are experiencing active ingrown that you cannot get to go away, what I would do and what I would recommend is to kind of like stop shaving in that area for like a week. I would just use our Kuka Concentrate and our Black Jelly. Basically, serums that are really going to get rid and treat the active ingrown hair right away. Use an oil as well to hydrate. Just use a little routine like this until you can get the active ingrown hair to go away. And then you can start shaving in that area again. Otherwise, you'll just keep causing more irritation to it, and it'll just keep building up. So that's going to be it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this routine. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you're tuning in every single day at 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time so you don't miss any of our videos for the next 12 days until December 17th. We'll be uploading every single day. We'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.